these grain-free and egg-free coconut flour cookies are my mom's favorite recipe ever. The very first thing you need is some melted coconut oil, and then add some honey. Grab a spatula, because it's a bit sticky, and then add some vanilla. I had vanilla paste on hand, so that's what I used, but you can use extracts. That's totally fine. And then just a little bit of salt, just to balance out all the flavors. A quick mix. It comes together relatively quickly, especially if all of your ingredients are at room temperature. That makes a big difference. Little baking soda, and then add your almond flour and your coconut flour. If you store your almond flour in the fridge like I do, be sure to let it come to room temperature first, or it may curdle your batter. Now grab those chocolate chips and mix them in. Grab your baking sheet and line it with some parchment paper or a silicone baking sheet. It keeps the cookies from sticking to your pan. These cookies need a little help. Spread your cookie dough out just a little bit using the back of your cookie scoop. After a quick spin in the oven, your coconut flour cookies are all ready to enjoy. For more gluten-free and allergy-friendly recipes, head to my website, flippindelicious.com. Happy baking!